In this video, we will see how you can download and install BLK3D Desktop software. So before we start, let's just check about the requirements for the software. So what you need is a Windows Intel computer with at least 2 core processors. But we do recommend to use at least 4 for the best experience. So the next step is to download the software. For that, we have to visit My World portal. So if you don't have an account yet, you can create one for free and then just log in. Once you're logged in, you go to My Products, and under My Products, you can add a new product. For that, you then use your entitlement ID. So entitlement ID will be attached to your invoice or the delivery note. So after inputting the license ID, the BLK3D Desktop software is available to you. So just click on it and then go under the software, and then there you will be able to find the download link. So just download it and start. After a couple of prerequisites and finishing the installation process, on the last step, you will just have to input the license key again. So just take the same one as you've used in my world. One more thing, BLK3D Desktop is using floating licenses. This means that one license can be used for multiple computers, but only one can use it at the same time. Now you're ready to use the BLK3D Desktop.